papers in the morning, bowler hat on head. He's walking to the bus stop, but longing for his bed and waiting with the neighbours in the rush hour queue. He's got to get the first bus. There's so much for him to do. He's got to hurry, got to get a seat. Can't miss his space. Oh, he's got to rest his feet. 10 more minutes till he gets there. The crossword's nearly done. It's getting so hard these days, it's not nearly so much fun. His mind wanders to the office, his telephone desk and chair. He's been happy with the company, they've treated him real fair. Think of 7 letters, begin and end in C. Like a big American car, but misspelt with a D. Oh, I wish this bus would get a move on. Driver's taking his time. I just don't know, I'm gonna be late. What will the boss say? Pull yourself together now. Don't get in a state. Don't you worry, there's no hurry. It's a lovely day, could all be going your way. Take the doc's advice, rest and enjoy your life. Listen to what they say, 'cause it's not a game they play. Never get there at this rate, it's caught up in a jam. And there's a meeting this morning, it's just his luck, oh damn. His hands dive to his pocket for a handkerchief. A bead of sweat on his bowler and his pulse rate seems so brief. His eyes fall to his wristwatch, the seconds pass so slow. Now he's gasping for some air, but the chest pain, it won't go. Tries to ask for help, but can't seem to speak a word. Words are whispered frantically, but he can't seem to be heard. What about the wife and kids? They all depend on me. We're so sorry, we told you not to hurry. Now it's just too late, you got a certain date. We thought we made it clear, we voiced all our inner fears. We left it up to you, now there's nothing we can do.